In today's WJZ Health Watch, stronger flu vaccines are leading to lower hospitalizations for the elderly. Researchers in Cleveland looked at about 40,000 seniors living in nursing homes. They found higher dose vaccines reduced hospitalizations by almost 13%.